What if I sell and I can't find a home to buy? I would sell, but where am I going to move? Well, hi, I'm Tom Daves, and I'm hearing this question over and over. Well, we do have a system and a process to help you if you're thinking about selling, but you can't find a home to buy, or if you don't know where you're moving to. So there's five options that you have to choose from when you're asking this question. Number one is we can list your home contingent upon you finding another acceptable home, and that's worked well. The second option is buy a new home, new construction. We've worked with many builders that will accept a contingency. Plus, we do have a guarantee sale program where if your home doesn't sell, we guarantee that we will buy it. And that helps the builders as well. The third is very common. We negotiate a rent back. So in other words, we sell your home, you close escrow, and the new buyer allows you to stay and rent back for 30, 45, even sometimes up to 60 days. That gives you time to find a new home and close escrow and just make one move. Number four is a bridge loan. We're able to help sellers get a bridge loan on their home so they can go ahead and purchase the next home non-contingent. And number five is we have a fast cash offer. So we can buy your home all cash as is without any contingencies with a very quick close. So I just wanted to share with you there are options. In fact, we just helped a family that was in Fair Oaks. They wanted to move to Georgia and we were able to help them sell their home for $1.6 million to a cash Bay Area buyer. They had a 45-day rent back so they could find and buy a home in Georgia with one of our connecting realtors and close escrow with only one smooth move. Now they're happily in Georgia and they really appreciate our service. So if you have any other questions, please feel free to give us a call, 855-TOM-DAVES. Thanks and have a great day.